butternut squash soup. Onion, garlic.
This is a tough bad boy.
So now I peel it.
This is hard.
We sure have a lot.
Olive oil,
sea salt, some black pepper. Place this in the oven at 400 degrees.
Put everything into a pot.
The chicken broth, cinnamon,
nutmeg,
tabernacle, cream. Mix it nicely. And now it's ready to serve.